Welcome back to the channel. This is Jason Songstop, and we are back for a good one. All right, so we have Distant Man back on the channel with Born of Blood. Man, I've had Distant on the channel, I think, once before, and I remember really liking this band. I definitely have a good memory of this band being sick, and a nice heavy track. This one was requested by my friend Rich, who saw this, I think, maybe a day ago, and let me know ASAP. So I was like, you know what, I'm going to get right on that and check this out. So let's go. No more talk. Let's go and listen to this track. Animal noises already. Doing the worm. Love the live footage. Ooh. Groove. Yo, this rips. Man. Hey. Nice chuggage going on here. Some straight kicks going on. Shibuya. Bendies. Yeah. Love harmonics. Switch up. Ooh, love it, love it. Woo! Love that pattern. Oh, he's doing the windmill. Oh. Slow down. Woo. Ended on that, again, that harmonic that you can do on a guitar, that did in it. Sick, sick, sick. Okay. Man, all right. Let us get to, whoops, my bad, to the song review. All right, here we are. Dude, Distant Man. Wow. Born of Blood. I feel like Distant put themselves on the map with this, and I can explain why. They put themselves on the current deathcore map, where, like, you know, everyone needs to get in right now and, like, get their animal noises going. We need, you know, if you want to be in that game, if you want to be in the 2023 deathcore animal noise game, Distant put themselves on that map. they inserted themselves, put a crazy, chonky, heavy breakdown, and gave us some guttural, animalish noises. You know, they're on the map, man. They did it. That was sick. It was heavy, brutal. They had that sick slowdown at the end, which I really liked. I love that beat switch up too. Like it would be going like just steady kicks, like digga 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 digga, and then it would just slow down and stop and go dun 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 dun. Oh, what a great, great kick choice of that pattern to switch up on, man. That hits hard. Makes me want to see them live, man. I hope they're coming around at some point because I would totally see these guys. Yeah, man, everything was clean. The guitars sounded great. The tuning, was super low, of course, my gosh. But also, I would say that the like choice of effects and stuff sounded really good. The use of harmonics on the guitars were really nice throughout the track, especially when they broke out a ton of harmonics and noises during like the ending breakdowns. They saved a lot of it for that, and they gave it some slides, some harmonic sweep, and I heard some more like harmonic style, just like open chord stuff too. It's all really fun tricks you can do as a guitarist. But yeah, and then of course, dude, drummer on point, vocalist on point, obviously with all the noises and the heavy screams and stuff. Great. I thought this was a sick song. So let me know your thoughts down in the comments below. Let me know if you like Distant, Born of Blood, their new track, end of 2023. They got it in there. They finished it right at the end of the year and got a 2023 banger on the books. So good job, Distant. I enjoyed that very much. So that'll be it for me today. See you in the next one. Peace.